What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are checking out Easy Mill, Riding with the Moonlight. You guys requested this on the poll I posted on which song I should react to. So we're here. We're checking this one out. Easy Mill, Riding with the Moonlight. Let's get it. Okay, Dracula. All right. Wow, this is a weird... This is a good sound. Ooh. Wow. This is good. Whoa. Okay. Already right off the bat, dude. Those vocals are nice. Those vocals are freaking nice, dude. Wow, he started off really fast. I like the video a lot, but I like the way this sounds. It just sounds really cool. Like, it's just something that is different. It doesn't sound like everybody else. Ooh. Yep, different. I like this video. Like, the black and white looks really cool, and he's not always like Dracula, so it's like I don't know what's going for here, but it I know obviously the old Dracula movie is black and white, but it looks really cool. Oh, that sounds good. Whoa. A creature lost in darkness? Dang. So it sounds to me like he's trying to say, like, since in the video he's like half himself, half Dracula, like this monster. Vampire monster. It sounds like he's like saying that that's him in real life. You know, he can't control it, and it's just that's why these lyrics are meaning. Burn in the light. Yep. This is a hit. This is catchy. We'll burn. Dude, this sounds so good. Wow. The bats, dude. That's a fire video, dude. That is a fire song and fire video. Wow, that hit different. That hit like a certain spot. I don't know if it was the way his voice was, the tone of his voice, but dude, that hit really hard. Wow. Okay. Yeah, let me know down in the comments what other Easy Mill song you want to see me check out next, cuz that one was just crazy. Be sure and hit that like button if you like the video, because you like the video, you have to like the video. And hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on future videos just like this. With all that said, I'll catch you guys next video.